Terabyte Daily Vlogs. Let's get BL.
Me then in the vlog. I'm chilling out. Just woke up. We had free breakfast downstairs. It's pretty awesome. I'm already really tired and I didn't really sleep very well. The bed's kind of firm. I want to show you guys something cool. So I got 4G LTE on this phone. I don't think it's going to focus that close. So you got 4G LTE. Check this out. Speedtest.net app. Begin test. Last time I did this, I had like a 7 megabit upload, which is ridiculous. Because I don't even think I have that on my home internet. 20 megabits download, 6.77 megabits upload. That's really good for a phone. And this is just 4G. I'm not doing it through wireless. So that's pretty good. What are yours?
We made it. Excited?
Yeah.
We got special passes thanks to Charles. Thanks, Charles.
It feels nice under these trees. I don't know.
We might be hanging out under these trees all day. We need to put sunblock on our face. That's what we need to do. Yeah. We already put it on our bodies, but not our face. I don't know why.
Let's take a dip in there.
Yeah. They're Blair Bright tears. Say hi and welcome them to the wonderful community.
Do you have a YouTube channel you want to say?
Katie Loves Tiaras.
Check out Katie Loves Tiaras.
That's awesome.
And be your own hero.
She doesn't have one.
What is that?
Don't worry about her.
That sticker.
Oh, I don't know. They just gave it to me.
Oh, I just promoted them for no reason. We're lost. We're lost somewhere among all these tour buses. Where are we?
We are... I don't know. Where are we?
We are in Orlando at Warped Tour.
We found Charles. Yay!
The pits of hell.
It's hot.
Yeah. Well, it's not so bad right now. Maybe no, it's just because I cooled off.
So we're hanging out in Charles'
I have all this food.
We're hanging out in Charles' tour bus and then we went to get food. And we heard Falling Reverse playing, so we gotta go check them out. But apparently their set's almost over, so we're just gonna enjoy the last couple songs.
Wow. You guys are so loud. You guys are so loud.
It was you guys.
My name is Advaita. Advaita, this is my friend John. John is a student here in Orlando, but he also does yoga and meditates every day. So what we are presenting to you is a very special gift on the last page of your booklet. Last page. It is called Maha Mantra. Can you all say Maha Mantra?
Maha Mantra.
Yes. And the way it's going to work is there's two requirements. First one, you have to stay focused, which is very difficult. You have a busy street here, and it's a warped tour. But you know, unless there's some resistance, we cannot make any improvement. No? Like in a gym. You work out in a gym, 5 pounds, if not, so you're gonna be about 5 pounds, or 50 pounds. But if you continue, you'll develop a muscle. Huh? So here in a warped tour, there's a lot of resistance. We're gonna stay focused, try to stay focused for 60 seconds. And second requirement, we have to be as loud as we can be. You want to create a mantra bubble. You guys like bubbles? Of course, everybody likes. So this is a sound bubble, a mantra bubble, that is designed while we are waiting for more people, I want you to observe this artwork behind and see what you make out of it. Like people on the mosh pit, they get really excited. And boom, boom. Then you get that down. A couple of feet missing. We need your voices, our voices together. And it's two words at a time. I say, and then you also. You guys can do this? On three, two words at a time. One, two, three. Please be as loud as you can be. Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Yeah, last page, right there. Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Krishna Krishna!
Krishna Krishna!
Hare Hare!
Hare Hare!
Hare Rama!
Hare Rama!
Hare Rama!
Hare Rama!
Rama Rama!
Rama Rama!
Hare Hare!
Hare Hare!
Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Krishna Krishna!
Krishna Krishna!
Hare Hare!
Hare Hare!
Hare Rama!
Hare Rama!
Hare Rama!
Hare Rama!
Rama Rama!
Rama Rama!
Hare Hare!
Hare Hare!
One more time! Oh, Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Krishna Krishna!
Krishna Krishna!
Hare Hare!
Hare Hare!
Hare Rama!
Hare Rama!
Hare Rama!
Hare Rama!
Rama Rama!
Rama Rama!
Hare Hare!
Hare Hare!
Beautiful. Give yourself a round of applause. You're all officially mantra yogis. We congratulate you. Deserve a certificate. Don't lose it.
Don't say the devil's number.
Okay. I have no idea what we just did. What did I do?
I feel like...
Six on the
left. Oh, all right. I feel like you just excited with the devil or something.
I hope not.
It looks interesting.
I was like, DJ, what are you making me do right now?
I was like, this would be funny if we got this on camera. Then it started getting weird. I don't feel normal right now. Hope I got a dum dum. So that it's worth it. Bring your backpack.
He said he's scared.
That's why I just Instagrammed that for this live. I mean, VidCon. Where are we? Porto is killing us, so we went in the fridge. I mean, we came to this car. To my car. It's not just a random car, it's my car. And we're pulling off the AC. There's a guy behind Sabrina. What are you doing, Meeps? Yeah, we caught like the end of We're the Kings. I mean, who did we catch? So we caught the end of Fallen Universe, which they're really good live. I wish we saw the whole show. I'm probably not very exciting sounding. I'm tired and hot. Oh my god, I can't wait for that.
That's like 45 minutes. I asked Charles if he was busy because I was hoping maybe we could cool down on this. Well, by the way, we went to his tour bus. I just didn't vlog it because I didn't know if like I was allowed or not. But yeah, we went there and I was like hoping that, oh, now he replies. Hanging on the bus. I don't know if I can walk all the way to the tour bus now. Played a little too late.
How long ago?
At 2:05, it's 2:17.
Oh.
But I asked him if he was busy at 1:34.
Well, they were playing football, or baseball. They were catching balls. They were playing with each other's balls. Alright, we're gonna figure out something.
Woo!
such a pretty, 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 pretty face. Turn into a pretty big western. Let's try it!
Are you staying in Orlando tonight?
Who bought this?
This is what Charles looks like when he doesn't know he's on
Tommy's with like Andrew Ford and Mary all the time. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They have a sick
Charles!
Hi! What's up?
I was vlogging you without you knowing you were being vlogged. It's kind of creepy. I'm creepy.
I've heard.
Is there anything you want to say?
No, but I really enjoy red Solo cups. What you doing?
That's another way to get him to focus.
Let's just straight back.
Whoa! That was a big yawn. So Charles told us to watch this band called I Fight Dragons. He said that they're really interesting. They do weird things, like use Guitar Hero guitars or stuff. I don't know. I'll show you when they start playing. We realized that we were just standing there waiting for them to set up, and we're missing Taking Back Sunday. So we're gonna go see if we can watch some Take Back Sunday. Hopefully we won't miss this band that Charles wants us to see. I think it's over. We wouldn't have been able to get through that crowd anyway.
They'll drop the bomb. Who knows who they'll drop it on? Maybe someone that you love. So before they get to you, do what you gotta do.
Jackson.
We're sitting on the ground, and this lovely gentleman walks up to us and gives us his
cards.
Website, his
business cards.
Cards
for a website that I work for called Based on Nothing. And,
so go check it out. There's going to be cool interviews on there if you want to see like interviews of bands and stuff. So
yeah, it's really, really cool. The Warped Tour is pretty cool too. I can mention that here, Warped Tour.
Yeah.
All
right.
They know.
What does We the Kings do when they're bored at Warped Tour?
Catcher.
Oh. Wow. Tour water?
That's awesome.
Where do you want to be?
Side of the stage?
I can put your way outside, yeah.
Sure.
Sweet!
Whoa!
Get ready to watch the Kings. Yay!